Look, an emergency box from the old days, when you needed to pack a punch to survive. Wow, bet that knuck makes a tight fist. Better get moving before the day passes. Passes you by. Tunnels like this still carry echoes from the past. Can you hear it? Shot. That notice board, filled with the leftovers of used to be once. You're getting close to one of those old Toxanol brick towns. Pay attention. The Toxanol Corporation made this place and then just threw it away when they were done with it. Toxanol never cared about the waste, as long as they didn't have to pay to clean it up. There must be a track somewhere in this brick town. Just hope it's not buried. Be on the watch for a way out. Guess you still want more than that. Loot. A flush stool from the back in time. It's an apparatus that sink-sunks yellow juice and brown bobs. Let's try out the brush away. Seems like the tighteners on the piping need to be unturned correctly to drain the flush stool. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's what you could call a wet disaster. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush stool. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Any sun is way better than none. This corner of the world is called Bricktown. You found the track! Amazing it wasn't destroyed. So much of this place was just discarded. Lucky the track somehow made it. No, it was never nice. It was new once, but that's not nearly the same thing. Just being new never lasts. The tracks moved on from Bricktown, and you should too. Thank you. The oil claimed this land a long time ago. Would you look at that? A fry sparker from the back in time. Looks like the fry sparker's knobs need to be in sync if you want to get the hardware working. It's a fry sparker mindset. Boom, you got something. It's not exactly what you wanted, but you got it right away. Stories keep moving whether you drive them or not. You need to get the pegs lined up to get the clothes soaker rolling. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That spiraled out of control. You need to turn the pegs in sync. Really put a spin on it. Let's see. It's awful bright out today.